Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, I actually hate myself. I'm gonna scratch that, redo, start over. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Daphne, obviously, because who else would it be on my channel? I apologize for the shitty lighting. I am currently in my sister's room and it's like 7 o'clock, so like the sun is setting and like everything's just a mess. Anyways, so I went to Victoria's Secret today and spent a lot of money. Like handful of people slid up on my story and were like, hey, like make a video about the haul. So I was like, all right, bet. So here I am. So I just got done recording a 2-day vlog from yesterday and the day before. So I don't know if that's gonna be up. I haven't decided if I want to actually post it or not. I still have to edit it, but anyways, so a recap of that would be Friday, I bought Khalid tickets, meet and greet, seen him in Vegas, super excited, super hyped. I love Khalid. Also, I broke my toe. It's kind of wrapped right now, but that's my toe. So, I'm not able to work and I needed new bras. So my mom was like, let's go shopping. And I was like, oh, so yeah, I don't know how much I spent. I spent a total of $500, but my mom also got some stuff. So out of that $500, this is all mine. And this is split between my mama and I. So we'll find out how much I spent shortly. Let's dive right in. We'll start with the little bag. This is what I bought myself. My mom bought everything else, so she doesn't know that I went back and bought these. Shout out to credit cards. Love that. So, I got this cute little bra that is super comfy. It's from Pink. It's red. And it has a little gold stripe on it. I got it because... That was not cute. I got it because it's super comfy, first off, but I have the matching underwear, so we had to. It's like wireless. And like, yeah. So that's kind of cool, kind of fun, kind of fresh. I got this other one, which is kind of similar in the sense like it's doesn't have any wire, but it is a bit more structured. And it just says Victoria's Secret on the straps right there. And yeah, super cute. We did the 5 for $28. And this is what we got. We got these cute little red ones that are scalloped. Thong. We got this. Victoria's Secret. They're lacy. Again, thong. All y'all are about to be like, damn, I know what the hell she wears. And I'll be like, yeah, you do. At least it's cute. I got this, which I also got the matching bra for, which we'll see in the next bag. But it's a thong again, and it sparkles. So that's kind of cool. I'm like a bitch for sparkles, which you'll very quickly find out based off of everything that I got. So, yeah. Then we got these little cheeky ones, or not cheeky ones, floral ones. I thought they were cheeky, but they're a thong apparently. But they're super cute. They have like a little lace detailing to it. My cat's like hiding under the desk right now. And these ones I got because I thought that they were super cute. Little yellow thong again, strappy straps. So that's super cute. And then the last thing I got for myself, it's like a lingerie piece, but it has like a cover up right here so you can't see. And I thought this would be cute for like concerts, or I mean, I'm not going to Coachella, but like I could see someone wearing it to Coachella. But the Khalid concert, so I got that. Lily, why do you have, what? You're sitting on her desk. The big bag contains a few different things. So just like that black bra that had a bit more structure to it, but had no underwire, I got another one in white, super cute, right? It has the Victoria's Secret written on the straps. It's super cute, I love it. And it's really, really comfortable. Guys, if you are looking for like a good comfy bra, I would really, really go for this. I don't even know what it's called. Let me find out. Lined, no wire, Victoria's Secret. 10 out of 10, recommend. We got this one, which is a cute little lacy one. Look how cute. Oh my God, I'm a bitch for cute bras. Like, bra I'm wearing right now is red and it's bedazzled. So like, sparkles and cutesy, we go for it. So yeah, this one's just lacy. It says Victoria's Secret again on the straps. Apparently we love showing off our straps. So if y'all see me with my straps hanging out, mind your business. And then just like that underwear, the purple one with the sparkles, I did get the matching bra, like I said. Just that lavender purple. It has the sparkles on the straps. These straps do snap on and off, so you can make it crisscross, which is cute, kind of cool, kind of fun. So yeah, that's that one. Cool. Sports bras. I got this one, which is super cute. Navy blue. Again, the straps sparkle. All of my straps apparently sparkle. And the back is crisscrossed. So that's cool, super cute. Hold it up like this. See, that's the back. Just like flip it. We got this sports bra, which again sparkles. It says Victoria and then sport on the back. Actually, I don't know which side is front, which side is back. I'm gonna assume that Victoria is front. Sport is back. But yep, it's just black with gold sparkles. Super cute. The matching leggings for those. They say Victoria Sport on the side in the gold sparkles, which I think is super cute. This really, really cute robe. It is red and pink, perfect for Valentine's Day, which is irrelevant because it just passed and I'm single, so. Red and pink. There we go, there's the back. And it has the little like pink detailing on it, the pink bow. It's like that like satiny silk kind of fabric. And last but certainly not least, Luna. Luna, can I help you? Hey. No. So it's that satiny silk again, but this one's pink with the red detailing. So the lace on it is all red. And it is a really, really bright pink. But yeah, so this is just the top and then the little shorts, which are little. Like this. I thought it would be super cute to like wear it all together, you know? I'm super happy because I definitely needed new stuff. But let's do some quick math. So I got bras. All the bras were like $20 each. And I got like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bras. So what is that? 2 times 7. That right there is $140. Plus the 30 that I did for the panties. So that's like 170. The robe and the jammy set were each $30. So that is 230. The leggings were another $25, so that's $255. That other little like bralette, dealio corset thing was another $20, so that's $275. What else did I get? I think that's everything. So I spent about $275 before tax. That's my cat, Luna. Come here. She doesn't want to be featured. I'm really excited to try it all on and wear it all, and I love new things. I love Victoria's Secret. I'm actually gonna apply to work there. The girl at the register left me her name and said I could use her as a reference because she knew that I'd been there earlier in the day. So she's super nice. We love her. That's all I got for Victoria's Secret today. That is my haul, my quick little video. I'm probably gonna edit this in like 5 minutes and then have it up by the end of the night. Stay tuned for my other vlog from a couple days ago that I'm in the process of editing. That should be coming out soon, if at all, but it did have some cheer stuff, so I'm really excited about that. I'm also going to be making a video later this week. It is my mom's birthday on Thursday. That my sister and I got her some really exciting gifts, and we're both super excited to give them to her. And she has no idea. She's gonna be super surprised. So we're pretty hyped about that. So I think I'm gonna make a video about that. And make her a birthday video. So I'll keep you guys updated. Make sure you like and subscribe to this video. Put the little bell notifications on so that you can find out when I do post. I am trying to start posting more often. Luna! Make sure you turn that on so that you do find out when I do post. I know it's not often yet, so I don't really have a set day of like every Friday. So it's not really something you can rely on too much. So that bell notification is going to help you out. Yeah, like, subscribe, comment if you want, I guess. I don't know, but make sure you do a trip to Victoria's Secret before that sale ends, because it's a really, really good sale. I definitely recommend it. And yeah, stay in school, kids. Hope you're all doing well, and happy spring. Bye.